Marcus Wagnerson to Mike Ricci. He's it up, shot, blocked in front of Belfour. Now it comes to the side, and the Dallas Netminder will get his glove on top of it there, and sticks come up after the whistle. Well, Jeff Friesen was taking a beating from Big Darian Hatcher, paying the price in front of the net. Marcus Wagnerson missed the initial pass, had to skate over and pick it up off the boards, and that gave Hatcher a little extra time to go over the back of Jeff Friesen. Jeff obviously not too happy with the turn of events. Upended. Now the claim behind the net. A collision there. Langenbrunner checked hard on this side. And we get a very quick whistle by Terry Gregson. And now sticks come up after the event. Half a shot. Throwing a cross check in the corner. And everybody gathers in the corner. And if we get a look at this action behind the net, you'll see why Rich set with John McLean. Not only does he get him the first time, I believe, with an elbow, he swats at him as McLean skates away, just turns around and swats him with a forearm, pitches him right in the jaw. Richard Matvichuk, not too happy with that, chased McLean all the way into the corner, and that's how this resulted. I think Gregson's going to call both players. So McLean is incredulous as to why he's going to the penalty box. He just said, what? Here's the original collision. Matvichuk tried to get a bit of an elbow. There's the hit from behind the head, and as he's skating away, you see the glove in the face. Oh, and another elbow. Wow, he looked like Gordie Howe there, working Matvichuk over along the boards.
John McLean with his version of Sharks hockey. I like it.
Hey, you betcha.